But
you realize this makes no sense. Here's a guy calling you a slur. He's calling you a faggot.
Yeah.
You say, to prove I'm not a faggot, I'm going to suck your dick.
And he looks at it and just goes, a piece of skin.
And then the guy pulls his pants down, who called you a faggot, and gets his dick sucked by
exactly.
you, proving that you're both maybe possibly gay.